This is moisture tumbling. So it comes out of these big drums where it's basically washed. Gets put back into the floor and then gets sized out so all the water gets put out of it. And then over there, you can see up against the wall are the commercial dryers. So this is the squeegee, gets all the water out and then goes into the drying process. This gives us a plumper hand, a softer feel to all of our material, called water moisture tumbling.